Hey y'all, hi people, welcome back to another TikTok thirst trap video. Bro, I have so many videos to go through. This video is gonna be split up into two different parts. This video is a little different, well not really, but the thirst traps that were sent to me were from another friend, the love of my life, Courtney.
Please rise for our national anthem.
Open up the safe, bitches got a lot to say. Pussy in your face, had to put you in your place. Boom. Seven letters on.
Okay, I definitely didn't know where this video was going. The choice of color, what the makeup, the dress, the hair, I don't even know where to start. Honey is magnificent. You're glorious. You're beautiful. Can we talk about body? Because waist is snatched. Whatever these jewels are around her arm, there's just so much glow in this video. Tilda Harris, you are a gorgeous human being. And also, just the way people do that little slow motion walk or whatever it is, the runway walk, I like it.
Tight as a virgin, boy, don't get nervous.
Tight.
I'm here to serve you customer service.
Right.
I say,
like you're giving me CPR.
I say, like you're giving me CPR.
What is this sound? Hold on, I have to listen to it again. She's also very beautiful too, and I love whatever kind of tattoo this is. The lipstick that she has on is absolutely gorgeous. And the lighting too, like the changing of the lighting in the background makes this video pop a little bit more. But a thirst trap, similar to the first one, these are really great like makeup transformation videos, but nothing that's gonna make me wanna stalk them. Being that this is my fifth time reacting to TikTok thirst traps, never have I ever been able to see three women in a row.
No.
I had hopes that this video was gonna be something. And then it turned out to be nothing. And let's just start off with the way she walked into the room. Her energy just wasn't up to a 10. This is so cringy. She needs to take this down.
Another one bites the dust.
What? I like the editing just a little bit because it was pretty smooth. Like the transitions were smooth, but he ain't cute. The audio just wasn't doing it for me. Neither is the outfit.
Me, oh, I knew she like me.
Molly rocks in my green tea.
Yeah, you pussy boy can get out my way. I'll run up that chair before I run any.
You already know what I'm about to say. Listen, I'm not even gonna state the obvious, which are the tattoos. I'm not. My chin is itching. Hold on. He's got some cute joggers, okay? I like the lavender color on his skin. The shoes are nice, the socks are nice, the beanie is nice, the arms are nice. I need his abs. Whatever his workout routine is, I just need like two of them. I don't even need the whole stomach, just two. That's it.
I know I've got a big ego. I really don't know why it's such a big deal though.
He got a belt. I feel like I've seen him before. A little cringe. I think the audio is throwing me off a little bit, and it wasn't too much of a dramatic change that I needed, but I did enjoy the last 4 seconds of this video. Thirst trap. No. Somebody put this man in one of the Step Up movies because it's, I don't know if this is oil or if this is sweat. I remember seeing a video like this with the same audio and I was just like, this guy is doing way too much, like just crumping and jumping way too hard. But Christian, if he were right here in front of me doing this, first of all, I would pass out because I wouldn't believe that it was happening. But he is very attractive. Yes, I love it. I really want to know how many times he practiced this because he doesn't do any of his moves too hard to the point where it's just like, okay, like no, enough. It's the right amount of energy that I was looking for, okay? Y'all can say whatever y'all want about this man. He is on beat, okay? He did not miss a single beat. Oh my goodness, we have another woman. This is groundbreaking. This is what, the fourth or the fifth one so far? I'm shook. Taking your reflection and telling your best friend. I have a crush. This is my Woman Crush Wednesday because this girl is gorgeous. Oh my goodness. First of all, this color looks amazing on her. That thing is thangin'. We already know that. Are you down to be? Cringe all the way. This is cringe 2.0. He is fine as hell. He has some beautiful teeth, but I think he just did this to be a jokester anyway because it didn't seem like he was being too serious. At least to me, it doesn't. Some of these guys just really like to show off. All they gotta do is take off their t-shirt, do a dance, or like lip sync, and there you go. They expect for women's panties to just drop. No, sir. It's not that easy. Whoever this is under the Ghostface costume, I really do like the outfit with the skirt and the vest. Mm-hmm. But the transition was so basic. This isn't a thirst trap. Maybe if they would have been in a different position instead of just, I don't know, standing up the whole time, it would have caught my eye a little bit more. But I like it, but I don't. I'm crazy and drive you mad that I'm such a stalker, a watcher, a psychopath. Cringe. The only good thing I have to say about this video is the obvious are his eyebrows. Sir, please, I need to share his skincare routine.
What the fuck was that? Fed up.
At this point, I'm definitely concerned for the people that even follow him, anybody that constantly sees his videos. Why did you think that this was a good idea?
Can I? Baby? Can I?
Bring you to the six where I ready stay.
I don't know if those are like bear house shoes or whatever they are, but that's where my attention went to first. Like, what the hell is on this person's feet? At first I didn't like it, but I watched it a couple more times and now I do. And the only reason why is because the way he just keeps eye contact, it isn't too intimidating or anything. Like, I don't know how to describe it. I'm not weirded out or creeped out by it. And also his suits are on point. Like, this man knows how to dress.
What are you doing?
I'm making my bed.
I see that. Am I dreaming? Is this real life?
Very funny.
Who are you and what have you done with my son? I'm just kidding. Don't let me interrupt. Mi corazón.
Sir, fix that work. Birdie, I meant to ask you.
Jesus Christ!
Mom, get out of my room!
Yes, okay. This was so creative. I had no idea the amount of like twists and turns that this thirst trap would have. This is a thirst trap. I would definitely say so. The point of view and the angles, it's all about the angles, okay? People fail to realize that. I think so far, this one is my favorite one. Just because I'm cracking up, it's all based on his creativity, okay? Hands up, hands high. Don't go screaming if I blow you with a... I like it, but I wouldn't say it's a thirst trap. I was looking more for a wow moment. Makeup is on point though.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, fix that do work. Work six of like Mike. He's a...
What? This nurse. Like, dude, what are you be doing? Mr. Nolan. We meet again, okay? This is the nurse. That'd just be wildin'. Because what are you doing? He knows how to keep people coming back to his page because for obvious reasons, this is his third time popping up in my video. So he's doing something right, clearly. I do like it. And it's not because of him. Because his last thirst trap wasn't it, but I like it. I definitely didn't want that video to end. Party all night in the neon light so you can let me go. I just wanna feel your body right to mine all night long, baby, slow down. For a second, I thought they were gonna do like the silhouette challenge. I was hoping it would have been a little bit more dramatic. It was very simple, very basic. It's all right. Hold on, we got a Stephen Lang lookalike in this video. If y'all don't know who Stephen Lang is, he's a blind guy that played in Don't Breathe and Don't Breathe 2, which I have not seen, but eventually I'll see it. I like to be a little snow fox, okay? La la, I really like your body. I really like your body. I really wanna get naughty. I think you're such a hottie. Slow dancing. I can't stop smiling, and the only reason why is because the fact that he didn't even have to do too much, because he already know that his shine and his glow in his face just takes it all away. If I could score a dinner date with this guy, that's it. Like, please be my sugar daddy. I'm definitely gonna be doing research on him and possibly sliding in his DMs. And that's if he's available. He's just glowing, y'all. His eyes are dreamy. And so is his hair. If I ever saw him out at a bar somewhere or even in a grocery store, I would haul to that man with a quickness because no. Paul, what in the hell? At first I was filming this video because of the handcuffs, but he definitely made me not even want to watch it anymore. I'm not interested just because he has such a blatant look on his face. Like, his facial expression doesn't even look like he's actually into this thirst trap because he wants to be in it. Maybe somebody just dared him to do this, or he saw somebody else do it and thought that he could do it, but he can't pull it off. I don't like it. Those are all of the thirst traps that I'm going to be reacting to for today. Stay tuned for some more, of course. And also, y'all seem to enjoy them a lot, so thank you for that. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, of course. Check out some of my other reacting to TikTok thirst traps. And I will see y'all in my next video. But it comes up to see me shine.